Assalamu alaikum, children, and welcome to the Butterfly Corner on Hilal TV. Look, it's our special Ramadan focus, and we're visiting all the schools around the whole of Joburg, and we want to visit your school too. Today, we're at Ridgeway Muslim School. We have so much fun when we visit the schools. We have Imi the elephant, we read stories, we listen and chat to our little friends, and most importantly, we learn about our wonderful theme for this year Ramadan. Do you remember what our theme is? That's right. Our theme is the Holy Quran. Assalamu alaikum, boys and girls.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace be upon you. What the mercy and the blessings of Allah.
MashaAllah, I love that greeting. And yes, when we greet and when we say Assalamu Alaikum, did you know we're making a dua for a person? Did you know that? You did? Alhamdulillah, MashaAllah. Children, today I want to tell you a story. Now this story is about a little girl who used to read the Quran in a beautiful voice. Would you like to listen to the story of a girl by the name of Zahra? Yes, inshallah. Imi, would you like to listen to Zahra's story? That's a definite yes. Alhamdulillah. Now Zahra used to read the Quran in a beautiful, melodious voice. Zahra always read the Quran because she knew that every time we read the Quran, we got 10 rewards for every single letter of the Quran. How many rewards do we get?
10!
10 rewards for every single letter. Now, if we say Alif, Lam, Mim, are we getting one reward or are we getting 30 rewards?
30!
That's right. So Zahra used to love reading the Quran, because she wanted to cash in as many rewards as she could get from Allah, because she knew that Allah loved her very, very much. And Allah wanted to give her this wonderful blessing. And so the best blessing is the blessing of the Quran. After all, the Quran is Allah's words, isn't it? Yes. So every time Zahra read the Quran, she read it in this beautiful voice. One day, Mummy came up to Zahra and said, "My child, you read Quran so beautifully, MashaAllah. Are you reading to show off? Or are you reading for a reward from Allah?" Boys and girls, do you think Zahra was reading to show off or for a reward from Allah?
For a reward from Allah.
That's right. Zahra turned around and said, "Mummy dearest, I am reading for a reward from Allah. I'm reading the words of the Quran in a beautiful voice because Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam said something to the effect, beautify the Quran with your voice. And so, when I read the Quran, I read and I imagine that the angels are listening to me and that Allah is listening to me. So I use my miswak, I make my wudu, and I read the words of the Holy Quran. Then I listen to the words of the Quran. Then I read in the Quran the English meaning. Then I read it in Arabic and I read it as beautifully as I can so that I can get all the reward." Children, would you like to be like little Zahra? Yes, I know I definitely would. There's some little ones that are still learning to read the Quran, and sometimes it's a little bit difficult. Sometimes we don't read as fluently or we don't read as well, but it's okay. Keep on trying. And even if you stumble, just keep on trying and keep on reading. And eventually you too will read Quran in a beautiful and melodious way, inshallah. Everybody say inshallah.
Inshallah.
Now let's go for a quick break, and when we come back, I want some of you to read Quran just for me. My little ones, I hope you'll be listening. Stay tuned.